have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
Hi, my name is Michael Flores, and this video will cover the Black Arts Movement and the powerful leaders who helped the movement become possible. I'll also be discussing the legacy of this movement and the influential artists I have discovered in my lifetime. Martin Luther King Jr. was raised as a very well-educated man and served as an activist and Baptist minister. Mr. King's main purpose was to fight for the equality of human rights of all African Americans. Mr. King's method of fight for rights was to bring people together by powerful speech and words. He preferred to fight and unite people with his powerful voice and speaking ability, preaching that peace is the best way to fight for equality. Like Martin Luther King Jr., Malcolm X was also a social activist. However, he preferred to fight for equality through violence. He was fighting with a greater sense of revenge in his heart. Malcolm X was assassinated in 1965, and Mr. King was assassinated in 1968. However, after Malcolm X's assassination in 65, two groups called Revolutionary Nationalists and Cultural Nationalists arose from this, and a specific movement called the Black Arts Movement was started by the Cultural Nationalists. The Black Arts Movement was established in 1965 as Amiri Baraka, the founder of the movement, created the Black Arts Repertory Theater. His theater opened up a new world of creative African-American artists who could finally express their talents to the public. Baraka was a political activist, teacher, and well-respected writer in the world of literature. He used the power of writing to express the hardships that African-Americans have encountered in American history in a way that sometimes made his audience feel uneasy about the harsh topics. Although there was some controversy over Baraka and what exactly he stood for, he was still praised for the influence he brought to his generation of African-American literature. Amiri Baraka is well known for his works, The Music, Reflection on Jazz and Blues, and New Music, New Poetry, with one of his more controversial poems being Somebody Blew Up America, which covered the 9/11 terrorist attack on the World Trade Center. Throughout his career, Baraka became both a cultural and political leader as he spoke out against racism and oppression. The Black Arts Movement ended in 1975 and it began a new era of artistic expression, which would be carried out for centuries to come. A person who helped expand the African American music industry is Michael Jackson. From skyrocketing in the entertainment industry as a young kid, he quickly became a worldwide phenomenon as he incorporated his music, dancing, and fashion. He is now known as the King of Pop, who carved the path for majority of the famous artists we have today. One of my favorite artists today is Kanye West, who strives to be the best hip-hop artist by advancing himself to set him apart from any other artist in the industry.
And I always find, always find something wrong. You've been putting up with my shit just way too long. I'm so gifted at finding what I don't like the most. So I think it's time for us to have a toast. Let's have a toast for the douchebags. Let's have a toast for the assholes. Let's have a toast for the scumbags. Every one of them that I know. Let's have a toast for the jerkos. Gotta never take work off. Baby, I can't. fast as you can. To find pictures in my email, I sent this bitch a picture of my dick. I don't know what it is with females, but I'm not too good at that shit. See, I could have me a good girl and still be addicted to them hood rats. And I just blame everything on you. At least you know that's what I'm good at. And I always find, yeah, I always find, yeah, I always find something wrong. You've been putting up with my shit just way too long. I'm so gifted at finding what I don't like the most. So I think it's time for us to have a toast. Let's have a toast for the douchebags. Let's have a toast for the assholes. Let's have a toast for the scumbags. Every one of them that I know. Let's have a toast for the jerkos. Gotta never take work off. Baby, I got a plan. Run away fast as you can.
Run away from the baby.
What I admire most about Kanye is that he continues to stand by his beliefs, although he is constantly criticized for his strong moral and political opinions. He puts his deep thought and passion into everything he does and does not fall victim to the mainstream standards society has created. The Black Arts Movement was critical in history because it allows people to express their feelings in a form of art rather than in violence. Today's culture would not be what it is if the movement had not occurred, because it inspired new forms of music, literature, and visual art. The movement was also monumental because it gave African Americans a stronger voice in the entertainment industry, which empowered their equality in American society as a whole.